forget what you know. Never mind what you've been taught. Just remember that the only true magic is in believing. Winner of over 10 international awards in artistic excellence. Winner of the Commander's Coin of Excellence awarded by NATO and the Supreme Allied Powers. Winner of the Golden Lion Award for the preservation of exotic animals. One of the only stars of magic to be commissioned for a command performance by the United States Pentagon. Performed to sellout crowds in over 13 countries with more than 400 performances a year. It's not just a show, it's an experience. Aaron Radatz, illusionist, magician.
This illusion is automatic, it's systematic, it's high dramatic. Why, it's grease lightning.
Well, it's a purple French tailor, 10, 30-inch fit, oh yeah. A Palomino dash, but a doom of the twins, oh yeah. With new pisses, fucks, and shocks, you beat the super stocks. You know that I ain't bragging, she's a real dragon wagon, grease lightning.
Sometimes people don't realize the hard work that goes on behind these curtains night after night. The dancers especially have very demanding roles to fill. One of the things I've always found kind of magical about them is their ability to change costumes so fast in between the various routines. I thought it might be kind of fun to take you backstage and have a look at the various props and speed required in order to make that happen. Now your role tonight, Jason, is to help select the costumes, which Dawn is going to try and put on as fast as she can.
Tricky, tricky. She is pretty, pretty.